Question 23. Which of the following correctly describes when boiling and evaporation takes place in a liquid? Boiling is only occurs at the boiling point only, so A and B are out. Evaporation can take place at any temperature, so C is also out. So the answer is D.